Are you living on Easy Street?
Oh my god.
It's on Easy Street. But yeah, the entire day, like, stuck in my head.
When that first came on, I was so confused. I was like, this is a Walking Dead
reference, by the way. But yeah, that and we don't want to talk about the episode in case anybody didn't see it. But that song is just brilliant. It is brilliant that they put it in there because they give the internet like something to go crazy about. You know, everybody make sure you get a hit on this guy.
What the?
That's not the song I'm singing.
Who wants to die?
Sorry, yeah.
That triggered me so badly. I feel like I need to eat a dog food sandwich now.
What?
He eats dog food.
Fox is triggering me so bad.
You know what? It's like to make that song even worse is coming through Fox's mic. Like the,
sorry.
It's like the underwater elevator music version of that song. I'm living on Easy Street.
Bring me out a good champagne.
What is that from, though?
Easy Street?
Is it just a song? It's it.
That's it, man.
It's just a song. Easy Street. It wasn't like part of anything.
What's it from, man?
It's gotta be
from something.
Yeah, I know he like sung the song and it's like music, but what's it from?
Like, but it sounds like it should be from something.
It's from like something, like... man. It's not just a song.
it's Easy Street by the Collapsible Hearts featuring Jim Biano.
Chris Hardwick told me.
But what is it from?
I don't know.
It has to be a reference.
There's a movie called Annie where they sing a song called Easy Street. I don't know if it's the same song as you're thinking.
But where's that movie from?
What happened in their life?
They made that movie. No, I get it. It's a movie. But what's it from?
Why do I know you people?
You love us. Fenris, are you even a real human?
Am I a real human? Well, what is that from?
Are you seriously asking where real humans come from?
Well, you see, Fenris, when a mommy and a daddy love each other very much...
They fuck.
I'm familiar with the process, but thanks.
Please don't put that in the Gilmissions video.
It's gone in the Gilmissions video, so...
it's definitely gotta be in there.
Ew, harpies wear Spanx.
They do?
They wear what? Yeah.
Spanx?
Wait, hold on, I want to turn into a harpy. They're not wearing Spanx.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
You just made me look at the crotch of a harpy.
Made you look.
That like fairy crystal sound is driving me crazy. And Age is doing nothing but dance.
Hey man, I'm on Easy Street.
You can dance if you want to.
We've already said that before. You can't keep rehashing jokes like that.
Where's that joke from?
A song.
But what's the song from?
Jesus Christ, I'm a fat cat.
Your name's Burger, to be exact.
Oh my god, Burger the Fat Cat, yes.
Like, look at its collar, I'm not even kidding.
Yes, it is.
You never noticed that?
Never noticed that.
I don't know, that's definitely, that's gotta be from something.
Come on.
It's gotta be from something.
That cat's from something.
It's gotta be.
I just remembered, I have to watch last night's Westworld.
I do not have time to start new shows, it's so hard.
Life's rough, man.
It is. I really don't have time to do much of anything that I haven't already.
You should get married and have kids.
Yeah, I mean, I have like 8 shows going on right now that I watch every week.
Let me count them off. Hold on.
He's like Golden Girls, Gilmore Girls.
7? Yeah, 7.
Joni loves Chachi. I literally have a pair of underwear that's older than Blaise. I'm not joking.
Why do you
either.
Still have them.
My grandparents have food that's
because
older than
they me. Are Aladdin genie silk boxers.
Oh my goodness!
And they're awesome.
I'm not
rub
even mad.
From the lamp. You know, the way to get all the girls is to wear silk boxers with Disney characters on them.
Why are we talking about underwear? Can we please change the subject?
Under what?
Boxers or brief, guys.
Do you have an issue? with you have some sort of traumatic underwear experience?
I do, because unless we're talking about underoos, which are legit the best things ever created since sliced cheese, I mean...
What? Underoos?
I know what that...
Underoos are awesome, but...
Who are you, people?
Is that like... Wait, what? I'm so confused.
Dude, underoos bring all the boys to the yard.
I'm surprised you don't have like every pair of underoos because they're all superhero stuff, Fenris.
Yeah, Fenris, you should know that. I mean,
did you hear him die just now?
Fox lives in Belgium. Fox lives in Belgium and knows what underoos are, dude. Come on.
I just googled them. Why don't I have this?
I think Guild Missions jumped the shark. Once we hit the episode with nudes as the title, somebody commented that he's like, nice BuzzFeed clickbait title. He said something like, "I'm sad you're now acting like every other really big YouTuber." I'm like, dude,
I'm
sad you clicked on a video because it said nudes.
Yeah, well, that's the funny part about it is like he's obviously disappointed there were no nudes.
He subscribed to you
clearly.
Too.
Clearly, he wants some of me. Clearly.
Well, let's be honest. Everyone wants a piece of you, Fenris.
Oh, I bet.
I don't.
No.
Except for Azarriia. She might deny, but in her head, she's like, I gotta kill.
Don't kid yourself.
Group 1 is going to be taking the ogre. Group 2 and 3.
We have to go in there, Bob.
Yes.
Oh. Why do they change things?
It's been like this for like a year.
I have never done another pillar the entire 3 years I've been doing guild missions. I'm not starting today. I'm king of the Norn. Skedaddle. See, look, you stand in the pink stuff every time.
My bullshit Walmart connection. Ah!
What the hell's a Walmart connection?
Never heard that before. I guess you're too old.
This is coming from the guy who doesn't know what underoos are.
A Walmart connection is a bad connection.
Oh, I assumed it was a bad connection, but what does Walmart have to do with your computer?
You could look that
don't
up.
Don't kill the other devourer.
What is it from?
Kill the ogre in time.
But what's it from? Tell me the origin. Yeah, I need to reset my connection at some point.
I need to. He likes to do a cha-cha. So, how do you come up with the name Sean Murphy for a character?
Because it was something Irish?
Where did it come from?
But like, dude, you're in a fantasy world with like giants and freaking ostriches. Well, no. Okay, that'd be a real
moas and trees and snow.
And you're like, I'm going to name my guy Sean Murphy. Which is...
It wasn't taken, surprisingly.
But you could
look at me.
Could have gone to high school with Sean Murphy. In fact, probably like one of us did.
I didn't go to high school with Sean Murphy because... Most people up here have Scandahoovian names.
So joke's on you, Richie.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Guild Rush. We are going to do two separate rushes, and the winners are going to choose a creature or animal of Tyria that the person that comes in last place has to make a noise like on voice chat for the internet to make fun of. Good luck, everybody. We're all counting on you.
Fox, you need new armor. I'm tired of looking at you. Love you.
Aw, he actually loves you. What's the teleport? Is it 3?
How do you forget?
Hey, it's 3.
How long have you been doing this?
Dude, I'm old. Sean Murphy totally wears tidy whities, by the way.
No, he just runs around in the bathrobe.
No, that's you.
The noise is going to be a dredge taking a bubble bath.
Aww.
Oh my god, I went the wrong way.
Yo, your originality.
A snake in a panini press.
The roof.
Dredge are hard to make noises for.
Did you say a snake in a panini press?
Yup.
Dude, that sounds like disgust.
That's awful. I've seen the panini press.
I've seen one of those.
Blaise is like,
I know.
Blaise is like, it's awful. I put my snake in a panini press once.
Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking of a panini press.
That just got so wrong so quick.
It started out wrong. I didn't add anything to it.
You added a snake.
Who said snake?
This is very quickly turning into like the Popsicle Guild, like Guild Missions video.
No, it's not.
Don't lie to yourself. You have no idea, Zara.
This is the exact same map.
We have to do something really gross for the sound every time we do the spider rush.
A dredge taking a bubble bath
is... A dredge taking a bubble bath is not very gross. It's actually clean.
It depends on what he's doing in the bubble bath.
The plot twist is the bubble bath is the name of the quaggin next door.
Christ. It's oh my god, they're
Bubble
dudes.
Bath loves you. Congratulations to Blaze, who has chosen that the noise that Fox is now going to make is a dredge in a bubble bath whenever you're ready, sir.
Ah, what is this? Bubble.
Sounded really sexual for a second.
You should have said something about, like, you
was
know.
Was he assaulted now, by the bubbles?
Here we go. And now the noise that Fox is going to make is a French guy in a bath.
I think it was all this, like, talk about the bubble bath. We should at least go take one off for the guilt missions in our guilt album.
I haven't taken a bath in probably, like, 13 years.
Yo, you should, because baths are just, like, the best thing that life has to offer.
Except, what reason do I have to have a except bath? The when you realize that you're just basically laying in your own filth.
Okay, so for people like you, you can take a shower first and then take a bath.
Yeah, but, like, I'm a guy.
Seems inefficient.
My bath is my bath is big enough for me. So.
Girls like light candles and like do things in the bath. What would I do?
What?
No comment.
Fenris is in that fantasy world where the girls have sleepovers and they have pillow fights in their sexy lingerie.
Sexy pillow fights.
Fenris, you can do stuff in the bath too.
I can. That's not what I meant at all. I've seen more pictures of, like,
what? Where is this going?
Okay. Just
where
stop,
is this
stop,
going?
Stop.
I know a lot of people who are like, oh, I'm in a bathtub. Let me post a Snapchat of it. And, like, yeah, typical girl stuff.
I think you mean a selfie.
What? Who are you, who are you following on Snapchat?
Let's do the rush.
Well, Snapchat is a porn.
Like, they just take a picture of their legs, and you just see their, like, toes popping out of the
Should
other
I
side.
Let's do the race.
Oh my
popping
god.
Out of the other side right. of their legs.
It's not weird.
Let's do the race, please.
Popping out of the other side.
I was worried Bog wasn't going to get any good footage for this mission.
Girls like taking pictures of their legs. I mean, like, it's not... I don't know.
That's the generalization.
Let's all get lady advice from Fenris.
Peachy, do you like taking pictures of your legs?
I do not.
See? And you're a girl. I can't believe this. Fenris, generalizing everybody.
Yeah. I'll be here
no
all week.
Penalties in 4, 3.
I haven't taken one in a long time either, but it's like I would want to be there with my phone and play games, but that's such a bad idea.
And then he killed himself.
No, wait, we have S7s that they would fall in and nothing would happen. Our phones are
well, I'm not risking that.
Yeah, I know.
No way. And, like, so if you don't have your phone and you don't have, like, a cool bathroom with, like, a TV in it, you're just sitting there wasting time.
Yeah, what are you going to do? Well, there's only one thing to do.
It's okay, Fenris. We all know what you're in. I'll send you a picture of my legs.
I don't know.
The noise Holy. Is going to be a moa in a panini press.
Uh-huh. Okay. He's gonna be a moa panini in about 2 seconds.
You guys say panini, and I'm just thinking penis. I'm sorry, I have to say it. I'm really sorry.
I've never
it's the penis envy.
They're amazing.
What is
penis
it?
Penis press?
Panini.
Panini is a flat sandwich.
It's think of it as like basically you have a grill.
Just that waffle maker
on top of another grill.
Talking to the Belgian. Okay, he understands waffles.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Talking to the Belgian. Did you just marginalize Fox based on a stereotype?
You're not PC. Stop it.
He is Belgian.
Yeah, I didn't say anything that wasn't true.
Exactly. You marginalize him based on a stereotype.
He is What's from Belgium, and he has talked Fenris to me about trigger. Waffles before.
Fenris.
You marginalized him.
He's like, I want someone to take the heat off of my female's love leg bathroom thing comment.
I've seen more pictures of girls on the beach taking pictures of their goddamn legs than
pictures
I could
what?
Even think about.
Fenris, you've just
that doesn't mean all girls take it.
Put a shovel away now with the hole you're digging, and you now have.
I'm not digging a hole. It's right.
You're talking
even
about
my age at least.
We should totally go Scandalous. Check Fenris' browser history, and it's all going to show, like, women laying on the beach taking pictures of their legs.
Oh, my God.
It's kind of like one of those
weird
a couple
of guys in there, we're not
histories.
Quite sure what that's about.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. It's like one of the weird search histories, like, women smiling while eating salad.
What?
Laughing. Women laughing while eating salad. It's a thing.
We talked about that before, didn't we? I think we have.
Yeah, we have. I actually recall this.
Well... What? what we would call it is like a croc. But that's like from French. Croc.
Call it a what?
You make croc, monsieur.
Crepes?
Yeah, like.
A froc?
Yeah, a froc.
No, croc. Croc.
Croc.
Like C-R-O-K.
Like a croc.
Yeah, C-R-O-Q. You.
Oh! Like a croc pot! Yeah, okay.
That's
yeah,
what I was thinking. Pot. Crap, I think I misspelled my dog's name.
Your dog's name is Croc?
Wait, you named your dog Cock?
Crockpot. That was her nickname.
Tell us why, please.
Because my dad said that's where the dog will end up.
Oh my god! I regret asking.
You called your dog Crockpot because your dad was gonna eat your dog?
It was a dog. Dogs are annoying.
No? Okay, I mean, like, my dog can be an asshole, but, like...
Congratulations to Jkarser, who has won and decided that the noise that I will now have to make is a moa in a... What? What is the word?
Panini press.
I was like a crock pot. Congratulations to Jkarser, who has decided the noise that I will now have to make is a moa in a crock... God damn it! Congratulations to Jkarser, who has decided the noise that I will now make is a moa in a panini press whenever I'm ready, sir. What? Okay. All right, here we go.
Oh my god!
Did it laugh? Wait. Did it laugh or cry at the end of that?
Yes.
It was like,
it
no.
was horrible.
Jkarser, why did you pick that noise?
I'm hungry.
I'm so happy. Thank you, boss.
Let's eat.
I'm hungry now, too.
And that's Guild Missions.
Everything.
Oh, I'm triggered again.
And we kill the moas in a crock pot. No, that's Blaze's dog. Sean Murphy.
Would you care for some?
Wearing his underoos.
Is that a song from... Oh, wait. It's a Disney movie.
It's not from anything!